gonna fuck up and everything.
Yeah, cool. Richie!
Awesome, Pedro, you take care, mate. Yeah.
Evening!
Howdy,
there's
Rich.
A party open if you want to jump in, dude. We are all talking before the race.
Oh. No, it's just if I see if anything came up. You're all right, babe? Yeah, I wouldn't need to be out in the sun very long, but I'd get deflected off my ears, don't
I? I might have got it, you know.
No?
Like I said, the party's open if you want to join us.
I'm in your race.
I'm in the same
lobby.
I'm
136.
Adam Chabot, I'm 136.9. It's obviously
well,
he must have done it. Is it. Yeah, he must have done it before you joined in. And I didn't notice. There was a 138 up there earlier. I thought, oh, that's, you know, not too far off that, but further than I'd like to be.
I can't get these
braking
tools right at all.
So I just do what Mark do, use other people.
I don't believe Mark. That's only when I miss my braking.
I'm not going all that speed.
I did whack. Yeah, that's the same here, mate. I can get it to a one stop without it.
If I'm being consistent.
If I can manage 8 laps in mine, you must be able to do a one stopper in yours.
Yeah, but I'm losing a second.
Oh, yeah, okay, so one
for
you.
You're a game man, the pit stop guys.
Not if I can. All the opposition is coming from 39.
Get to
144s. Averaging, while still saving on number 2, 140.8 a lap.
But yeah, still thinking. It does work out faster than it doesn't stop it.
Slower than all the racket yours left.
Yeah, it's not an easy lap to hook up, is it?
Oh, green boy with the room owner now.
No, I'm not.
Not anyone. Oh, no, I am.
It's halfway through my fucking stink. I got disconnected. Do you reckon his missus is going to labour?
No, I reckon this one must have been full, so he's opened another one. Oh no, Terminators. What happened there? Because I didn't aim it. He must have opened those. Oh, you can open one quickly enough. I've got one set up, so.
Yeah, go for it. Go on then, will it?
Yeah. Where are we? Fiji. I'll just have to alter the tyre settings now, me.
I've got one. I've got all the settings.
No, hang on. I'll just create it and then I'll.
Yeah. Dan's got another one up.
Yeah. So, Dan's got another one.
Yeah, Dan's put one.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. So I'm just making a fresh one. Because like I said, that one was 3 hours old, that there was that much shit on the road.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I might get the Volkswagen out again, because that's faster than the Pulse, I think. But it feels shit.
Right, so we don't need this room, do we, if Dan's got one? Well, do you think Dan had issues with that room earlier, didn't he?
Yeah,
I reckon, but it looks like it.
No, loads of people are in here.
We were all these.
Nice. Yeah, I reckon most people bounced straight across, didn't they? There's
a house in Altasarian.
Exactly.
It's L64. Fueled by jelly babies. Fucking drunk you.
Come on, I couldn't never even stink.
Good evening.
Hello.
Good evening.
How are you doing?
Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Yourself?
Yeah, not bad, mate. What happened there? Everyone, sort of, everyone left and then...
No, I think the room dumped in it. Dan had issues with it earlier on, I think, so... So, yeah,
well,
I think it just dumped it.
And everyone jumped out and then
I think it just dumped everybody, I think, because everybody that put up as a room owner, they just sort of, like, kicked them straight out, so...
I only jumped up for 2 minutes, I've got some guests around, so I won't be on until a little bit later. But I'll,
What were you doing spinning in the old first corner?
Oh, I slammed on the brake pedal, my foot slipped off the pedal because I got slippery socks on.
Oh, right. I couldn't resist the temptation.
I know, I'm not behind me, but I know exactly what you're saying. But, yeah, cool. Alright, I'll,
up on
in a bit,
so we can go
in a bit.
Alright, mate, see you in a bit.
Okay.
Alright.
Fucking braking models, we're not to judge. Can't hardly see it.
Which one's that? For the first turn?
Yeah, the first right.
Not on the start finish straight, yeah?
Yeah.
I find sort of like, have you got the cones on?
What?
Have you got cones turned up?
I don't know, I ain't got a clue, mate. A bit racist, aren't you? Who mentioned the cones?
I normally brake about 100 metre just before the curbing starts. Otherwise, you're sort of like you just brake in too early. Yeah, that's the first lap. This is Carnage Corner, the first lap.
Jesus Christ, man, this track is doing on nothing. It's like a 30-second strike, isn't it?
You've got a quick car, you certainly make your mark around here.
Wait.
Lexus would be alright around here, mate. Isn't it? Afternoon, then.
Top. All good?
Yeah, I make yourself. Put a weight penalty on Adam's car, he's far too quick.
Just got an order to himself for Fanatec as well.
I thought he was already on one.
Uses a Thrustmaster.
Oh, do he?
Big.
Oh, was it just new pedals he had the other week?
Yeah, that was it, yeah.
Fuck's sake.
Hello? Get gently on the power out of the corners, yeah. Round here, isn't it?
Isn't it? God, I keep spinning off that tight little hairpin, you know?
Bloody rubbish. Oh, DeGiro is back, is he? I thought he was having a hissy fit after.
Yeah,
after his bang the other week.
I even had him down as questionable.
Absolutely.
It's going to slipstream you, don't you?
Oh, were you? Sorry, I was just getting rid of that time penalty before I went into the next bloody lap.
Why did I go down first?
Top speed on these Subarus is rubbish, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're sort of like here. I don't know what you're hitting on, sort of like usually about 160.
I'm hitting on 171.
Jeez, nobody likes to show off.
I'm in the seat tonight. Fuck, I'm gonna need it.
You are?
Yeah.
Driving for me at night, eh? I don't want you in the lap, really, mate. Christ. Oh. Hello.
Gary, did you get all the race settings?
Yeah,
so I don't think Aaron's going to turn up.
I've already created a room in that ready to go.
Well, you know how to set the grids?
No idea. Why are we qualifying?
No, I'll off that off.
Why?
There's reverse grids.
Why would you put everyone behind me?
Run them all of the angry.
Yeah. I'm going to give them more penalties if I can. I get an advantage. They can't mind
sure you put in second place.
If you feel that you need that advantage.
I do, I'm slow as shit, man.
Yeah, you'll be alright to see.
Yeah, I thought I was alright yesterday, so someone conned me with their car.
Mate, you tried that car.
I know, but I was only going by what I was told by the other driver. He said use the Lexus, so... I think he thought it's a case of, I have to use their cars.
Oh, well, I think the Lexus is a pretty good car for it, to be honest.
It is what I was going to use.
Then yeah, it is a good car.
We did that testing last week. Chose one with GTR. And that's why I did the paint job one. And then last minute I bought the old NSX. Well, that was a bit of fun.
Yeah, well, don't get me wrong, the Lexus is a good car. But down the straight, top speed, what, 217 mile? Well, yours is like 225, 230. No chance catching.
22 tops.
Yeah. Like, wait, 16, probably like close to 250.
I had no one in front of me too, slipstream.
Well, I had the King Arthur before we raced.
For about an hour.
I'm surprised they've not said anything on one of their posts today, to be honest.
Yeah, me too.
What about that slow
message, though? No nothing.
Even Cosy though, I'm surprised he fucks up behind us. In a Bugatti.
Yeah, he got us up there on that fuel, didn't he?
Yeah, but you could have caught us.
He got the
other
one. Yeah, he should have. He did lose in Cosy, so...
Where is he with the one?
Look at his fucking...
32 seconds behind me. GR1 yesterday. Got pretty quick in there.
I'm looking forward to the next one at Kyoto. I love that track.
I watched the replay back, man, and Steve and Darrell was fucking battling it out for the first half. Looks to me, it was just insane. Like, one of the last times, I think it was, you just beat hundreds of a second or something.
Yeah, we were close, and then he sort of like, he was just on it all the while, and Joe, he was awesome, didn't put a foot wrong, really.
And then when he skidded out on one bend, and then King Arthur kind of slowed down and let him come back on track. It's like, no!
Hi.
Hi,
good
evening. You're not going to drop 86 minutes to go tonight, are you?
I don't want to mention it, but... I just know your friend driver, you restart the race. So I know who your friends are when you restart the race to certain people and not others, so didn't record it, don't worry.
Don't buy me any more beers when you see.
Can anyone else open up another room?
Yeah, is this one full or?
Yeah.
What, I'm going 9 laps.
9? Yeah, I'm getting that hard. Best I've had is
that. Oh,
Adam's just left.
In this Volkswagen, man, I'm getting like 6 laps. But I'm doing like 139, so far up ahead, I'll be alright. See that, I got shot. So they last longer, then I only have to go to fuel.
They should ban that fucking Peugeot RCZ, I tell you, it's fucking ridiculous. Yeah, I know, that's stupidly quick.
That's banned for next season anyway, isn't it?
That's not me. Just come across it, it's a gem, not me. I think I've got it down so I've got to stop it. That's
how it's just done. Oh, here's a young Gunge.
Hi. Hey, hello mate.
Good evening. Banned cars for next season, or is it free for all?
Not allowed to. Get knuckles wrapped. By Dan the Knuckle Man.
Yeah. I did see that.
Can I report that?
No.
Jesus.
it's got a turn in this pit, pit lane, hasn't it? Good job of practice.
Conversation with Benny and Steve Quine earlier?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, yeah, I did.
Fucking carnage.
I was like watching the daily race at the start, so.
Who won it?
Yeah, I'll leave you, Frank.
It was free restarts.
Free?
Two red flags, obviously start at the start of the race, and two red flags that have been briefed up in off the grid. That thing you put on the chat earlier made me laugh. Yeah, you have a good race, everyone, and you'll be fucking
boost it up, don't
it? Tell you what, I'm going down to box like a golf next year, mate. It's stupidly good.
Golf or the Sirocco?
The Sirocco, sorry. The golf is quick as well, though.
Yeah, the golf GTI BGT.
Yeah. I might go for the VW Samba. Don't bring yourself on with me.
Yeah, the end, the results, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, to screenshot the results and save and share the link.
Yeah, I'm checking them out.
spins me around it every time, man. And I've got traction on.
Hello, that's right.
So I have to do the hype. I have to keep people in big order by hope, by back.
Yeah. In that order. So when you put the room up, up the top left where you've got race settings, free play member list.
Yeah.
You go in race settings, there'll be an option there saying deck grid order.
Okay.
You just have to make sure everyone's ticked in. Do it. If anyone leaves the room, it comes back to the bottom, so you have to redo it. So just before you start play, just check your order.
Slipstream down straight, haven't I?
Well, I was going to Trilogy's room. I think I'm in Trilogy's tonight.
Yeah,
they are, I'll tell you
later. Find out.
Twice yesterday, so let me know.
Wife probably said no.
Yeah. So basically, didn't race that. The lobby is up.
No punterinos. Don't understand Spanish.
That's right. I kicked him out anyway.
Who's that then?
I don't know.
Imposter.
Yeah.
Are you going Swaffham then?
I haven't decided yet. Not sure.
Right. Sea lobby's up. Got there in the end. Yep.
Something right. Oh, A's up as well.
I've released a bit of tension and I'm back in the game.
Rung his cat.
He's had a wank.
Jerk his chicken.
That's it. Yeah, rung his cat, had a wank. You're both right. That's what you had all in one go with that.
Was that with gloves or no gloves?
I just keep one glove. Oh, my phone's going off. Just keep one glove, a little furry one.
There's no sea race, are you not?
No, there's only... There
no, is. I'm are you friends what? With Gary? Oh, have you gone out to the menu?
No.
Has he fucked it?
Give me a picture. We're B final, dude, not C.
So I put B, my bad. I change it.
Yeah, the B was my one.
Yeah, but why did you send me a picture saying these are the settings? Follow this.
Because that's my settings. You just need to change the B to a C.
Yeah, but I didn't think of that, did I? I've been this in ages. Right, it's done. It's changed. It's changed. It's C now. Go.
Trillish. I've been booted out and I've only just arrived.
Yeah, that's why.
I thought, hi friends. left. What the fuck?
Oh dear.
I've got no one to race with. I'm going in D.
You got the A finalers up, D finalers up.
I can't see the C.
It's up.
No, it's not up. It's C's going, not showing.
Why is it not showing?
I'm going to go in D.
I can't see it.
Yeah. Do you want me to exit out and do it again?
Yeah, do that.
Oh, we'll see.
You got Cowbell have got their own little practice room going on.
Yeah, of course they have, yeah. This says round 10 on it, and this is round 11, but never mind. Oh, fuck. Not too far back, not daily workout.
Right, let's try this again. Hello, Foxy, man. So, no, I've had issues all day, yeah. Every time I come into your room earlier, all I could see was DJ Cooper's car in the pit.
Yeah, that happened to me as well, though. I don't know who. What's I've had it title? Before. I have had that before.
Alright, we're loading up.
What race is a GTS DNF or DNF in it?
I couldn't tell you off the top of my head.
Alright, we're up again. It works now. Hey, otherwise, someone else is going to host.
Voyeur mode.
Still not there.
Alright, I'm sitting in the pit. So
you
can you
No, it's then... not there, it's really, I've got user name. You're not there.
Yeah, I have. Can you send the room ID?
Okay.
Just send it to me first, and then I'll check it.
Oh, fucking wrong one. What a dick.
Sam, you doing Swaffham?
No, where is that? I don't even know where that is.
I think Sam's it's Welsh. Welsh.
North Pickenham.
That's not helps me out. I'm still none the wiser.
Middle of Norfolk.
No, I think Woods. That's too far.
it's a good few hours.
Who's doing
I
bloody...
the hosting?
A looks good.
Dan, who's doing C final? I thought I had him at it.
Gary, we're just having issues with his room.
Oh, what, Trillage?
Yeah.
So give me a moment, because it might just be you have to use the room ID.
I don't know why, though. They're normally visible. Right, it's just getting shit now, that's what it is.
Did you do the last one from then?
I don't know if I've done it either.
I've been told it's a really rickety fucking go-kart, but really old.
Yep, but I've got new ones.
Is it a decent track?
It's fun, let's say that.
Very small.
There you go. Dan's
it's a
joined.
Bit like Brighton.
Right. I'll post the room ID because that's working.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's up now. Dan, just because you've joined. It's in it. Such a now, yeah.
Oh, because I'm in it.
What the fuck?
You'll be able to see it.
Mm-hmm. What the hell? What's the fucking difference? Oh, here we go. Everyone's joining now.
Because they can all see me. There you go.
They've all been waiting.
So do I do the race settings now?
And this does still say C, doesn't it?
Yeah, it says C, yeah.
Yeah, it does say C there.
Yeah,
C,
so, C. Do you want me, do I do the race settings for the grid now?
What, the grid order?
Yeah.
No, you need to wait for everyone to tick in. When they've got a number next to your name, like you've got a 1 next to your
name. No, I'm just
when they've got a tick next to it.
Oh, I've always done that.
Then they'll be on that list.
Awesome. Well, the race don't still start till 5:30, so I've got plenty of time.
I'll have 2 laps by wait for Dan's set.
I should have fucking checked all the other settings while I was there. That has popped up now, so people should find it.
Hopefully.
Sam, you've got the same pedals as me, but yours, like, you weren't accelerating early enough.
I've only ever had brake issues. Accelerator's been alright, but it's the brake that I have problems with. But that's all I've noticed. Maybe once I've fixed the brake, I might start noticing the other fucking pedals are shit as well. The only reason I overshot that corner, yeah, when I...
When you went
past Mark, yeah. I broke in time. It was a hardware problem.
Well, like hardware and tyres, you mean?
Oh, that's too
many. Back again, Daryl.
Evening.
Hello. Hello, mate.
Hello, boys.
I just realised your car's Viagra in the back.
That's for this year, next year.
Next year,
last
first
one's Tampax,
wasn't it?
That's what I'm rocking with next year.
Durex.
I'm going Tampax next year.
Your car going to be red at the back?
Yeah, white at the front. That's what I'm going with. Because the B lobby was that, I got into the D lobby, and I'm not the quickest. I'm fifth quickest at the moment.
Shock.
Hello?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, I haven't put this in friends only for myself. Bollocks.
Remember that time I did that?
Sorting everyone else's room out. Fuck me own.
See, yeah, that's a point, yeah, I'm waiting for your room, aren't I?
Are you in a B, are you?
Still, yeah.
It's been up 5 minutes.
Has it? Are you sure?
Yes, it has. It's been up for ages.
Nick's the fastest guy in our room.
Is he smashing it, is he?
Did he get anyone out?
He set the room up. He's probably giving himself an extra little thing.
That Peter is the fastest of time I've got, 1:38.
Oh, Chris has just gone fast.
Oh, who?
Hi.
The fastest time I've got up, all you can see is 1:38.1.
Okay, yeah, 1:38.5.
We've got 8 people in our room at the minute.
No bugger can find it, Ken.
I've got to just make sure I beat Mark tonight, and then that's 2 days in a row that I'll beat him.
That's my brain. Make sure you don't cheat this time.
Spinning out as much as you want.
Yeah. I'm not going for fair and square, I want to be the bad boy of online racing.
It's a cup corner.
That's it, yeah. Did anyone see the Formula 1 today?
Yeah.
There was a few pile-ups in that, weren't there?
And I must admit, when Grosjean was squawking about how bad it was, I thought, we'd have to Spa the other year, you've got bloody cheek.
The best Formula One program is that documentary they do on Netflix, like the season afterwards.
Yeah, that's really good, isn't it?
Yeah. I haven't finished season two, though.
They've got a new series start on the F1 channel at night, haven't they?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, if you've got the F1 channel on Sky, there's a new series that start on there that they've done. That looks pretty good.
It's just all the behind the scenes stuff, isn't it? It's more interesting than the actual racing.
Yes.
Watching the race is boring.
That weren't today.
No. But even then, it's interesting because you're all crashing into each other, but you want it interesting because six cars at the front are all about the same sort of speed, chopping and changing.
Bloody monkey, Harris is 2 seconds quicker. Jesus.
1:39 at the minute. Not doing too bad. You'll catch him.
Just missed my braking point.
Got a 1:40. I'm quicker on the softs than I am the supers.
Just spot the water paper.
DJ Coop was in B, is he? What's that, a mayor?
He had a mayor last week, didn't he?
He did. And they finally got disqualified.
He's at his place, Steve Taken. Big boots to fill.
I've only got to finish higher than where Lewin's trying to finish, and I'll be happy.
Dead last, then.
Oh my god, this is thick. I think I'm going to remind you, and it's like, I can't see your line. Just remind you.
Yeah, if they... Who is it? Which idiot is it?
Dan MC.
Just tell him to go out to the main menu, then back in. He should be able to find it. If not, restart the game. Right, three rows of pits.
Shit,
we've got someone doing 137 in our room.
Yes, it's interesting hours as well on there, so bit tomorrow.
On your phone.
That's all. That's not that
fun. What are you?
Jesus, fuck, some speed, are you?
Mark have done identical times. I think so. That's what it looks like.
40.0047.
Yeah, I've done that exact same look as that.
That's
crazy. The only person I care about beating, I've dialed into your lap time. That's like to within a thousandth of a second,
that's
isn't it?
Never seen that before.
I'm stalked.
If you look at the scoreboard, I'm like, I'm below him. How much am I below him? It's not giving the time. It's just like, no.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're my only one viewer.
No, I'm looking at the other thing here.
Where are you on the leaderboard?
I'm fifth, to be honest, at the minute, but I don't expect to stay there. But the thing is, sort of like looking at the time gaps to people, then if I'm gonna sort of like hold out for a midfield finish, I'll be happy with that, to be honest.
Can you, have you done a 1:37 yet?
Not quite, mate, not quite.
1:37.1.
No, I think mine's more like 1:39.2.
I'll see you in the bees next week then, mate.
Quickest thing here at the minute is 1:37.4, so...
My room must be visible, isn't it? Wiggy just joined. Friend
of Dan. Have you got Dan on as a friend then?
Yeah.
Steve, I've just got a new fucking tyre, mate.
Sorry, guys.
How many laps is it tonight? 18.
20.
24.
I'm drunk. How many laps is it? I don't actually know.
20, I think it's the call.
Yeah, 20.
Oh, that makes a difference, by the way.
Basically, Dan does a test in his car, and whatever he can one stop in, that's how many laps we have to run.
Well, that makes it two stops then, straight away.
You can make it less than 10 laps.
It's almost a relief when it's a definite two-stop. Then you're like, oh good, I don't have to muck about trying to fuel save. It's a two-stopper.
Yep.
I see, yeah.
Where?
You're not used to McLaren.
I was going to brake check you on the straight, but sort of you weren't quite close enough.
Just message me. If I crash on the first lap, he's going to restart the thing.
Jesus. Oh, 6 minutes left though, eh?
I said earlier, Dale, you know who your friends are.
Yeah.
You would have started it again, haven't you?
Yeah, I would have.
Just said that.
Didn't enjoy
it. Yeah, you watch everybody.
Yeah, it was still a lot of fun.
No, it wasn't fun because you haven't really been boring. I've been amazing.
Slow down. Scrap the Sunday league then, just have a 2 hour race every Sunday. Well, you don't have Sam Flanagan called up for 2 hour race.
No, we already know it can't.
Yeah. I just tried to go in the pits full pelt. That's not a full pelt pit lane, is it?
Certainly
I think
not.
For the heads up. I'm going the wrong way. That's a whoa. Try that again, I better practice that a couple of times.
Someone let that one know.
Yeah. That's good. We're going to be online racing in 20 years' time, and that's still going to be the main joke. I'll try and keep it going anyway. Yeah, you ain't going to get that out to turn over. Massively.
Hello.
Hello, mate.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah, go on.
What happens if you're leading your race and Hannah goes into labour?
I won't win. I'll get her to sit there with her legs crossed as long as I can. But...
20 minutes, babe. Keep it in, keep it in. Just 20 minutes.
Yeah, there is a limit to how long she can do that, I guess.
Your first, Dan.
It's our first together, yeah.
Dan's 15th.
Yeah, Dan, off.
Prick. Nick, how many you got?
14.
Okay, yeah, that's about right. 14. That's about all you're going to get, I think.
How's your van coming on, Nick?
Absolutely.
I've got 13.
Thank you,
Gary.
So I take it the red names are from
Reds are definitely not coming.
Yeah. Purple, questionable.
Then I think Jujuro has turned up, hasn't he?
Yeah. Yeah. So he's in practice. So Steve Barkley's in second, so I'll just replace him with that Martin.
Yes.
And then I'll put myself with 14 in the back.
Yeah, where Matt Psycho is.
Yeah. Well,
so Johnny will go into 9th, you'll go into 14th. Or, depending on how many.
Well, because there's only 30 people in here.
Yeah. It'll be between them people anyway.
I just put myself in the back and I put Martin in second. I could help Vin out. I'll put Martin in 9th. Just play it forward one space.
But that was you too much work for you and Frustos.
Alright, come on.
Right, guys, I see it touching a bit.
Two minutes to
faster, weren't they?
Yeah, now do three more fucking cars.
Getting anyone's way, because they're fighting for points, but I'm not.
Oh,
good luck, Steve. Go on, Steve, you're representing.
So do we go for consistency or do I break the mould?
Hopefully everyone's in order. I hope.
I'm just going to mute the headset, guys. I'm broadcasting as well, so if you don't talk, you just mute yours.
Broadcasting as well, so
you've got your voice on share.
So good luck, everyone.
Yeah.
Look at that BB, look at them BBs. Have no issues from start so far. No lag. It's looking good.
GCS is gone. We've got a fuck up in this one.
Oh yeah. Dan, that mean?
Dan's gone, Dan's gone. This all needs starting out.
Is it definite? Should I do a little spin in the middle of the track?
Definitely needs it. GCS got spun out. Let's see.
I was on pole then, and I basically did a handbrake turn. Everyone's been thinking, what's that fucking dickhead doing?
No different than normal.
That's it, yeah.
He's still going. That's it. Go on, Saxon.
Go on, please, he's having it. He's like, oh my god.
He's coming first, coming first.
Dream sick, everybody.
I don't know if you noticed me, I was going to dive straight up the entire time. You're going
to call me what?
I'm not even going to help.
I got a spin. Let's try again.
Who's going to be the first one to see if they've got works or not?
Someone whacks me and sends me down to night, right? Sends me to the back of the fucking pack.
Yeah, because he's just getting greedy on and all.
The fuck is all that about?
Hey, I'm an old 10. Oh, GTS has been put to the back. Nice one, Dan. Cheers for that. He has. In the place already.
Dan's taking no prisoners. You glitched twice, that's your wrong. He's glitching again, but he's at the back, so no one's gonna care, are they?
Oh yeah, this took him well glitch, mate.
Fucking hell, come on.
Take it clean out, that'd do me.
Fucking Cosy just pushed me straight off. Come on.
Gents, that's me done this evening. I'll see you in C next week.
See you later.
Hang on. Stupid car. Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, I've got three legs, can't be worn out tyres already. Thank you. How is this fucking possible? You know where the computer sends you back a number of places on its own?
Yeah.
Well, that's what happened when I was in fucking third.
Mental.
I bet your downstairs is a racing incident. Well, this lot up in the A final, I hope I'll never have to race in it again. They're shocking. Yeah, they're quick, but they're dirty. Right, so I don't mind Robbie's racing and that, but that ain't racing.
I can see why all the penalties always go to. Okay.
Yeah.
A bit of injection.
Exactly. Might not be able to kick someone out, but it's going to leave their foot.
Oh, they've got me quick to slap on with that little shot.
I've got my fuel on, fuel saving 3. I can one around.
The net 9, so 5.
That bit.
It's this bend up here I don't like. It's like a bang.
Still
bang
got
bang.
No fucking grip. Look, I've got no grip. Fucking hell, I've just changed my tyres. Must be oiled down. Huh? Fucking hell, I don't know. I must have it wet on. From me though. I'm in his slipstream, but he's pulling away.
Crazy.
literally, I'm in seventh gear when he's pulling away.
What's he done to that? This is the only time I've had to race, and I've tried to stand back. Maybe I'll get points for the fastest lap.
Mistake.
Yeah, it's not a mistake.
Seems like you're having just as bad a fucking day as me.
Tank.
I keep missing my fucking braking point, man. One straight to 7 seconds of being in front of me.
Really?
How the fuck does that work out?
Oh no, in the long straight here, if you've got on a lot of these are sort of like 10, 15 mile an hour quicker than I am on a straight.
Yeah, but like 3 seconds, fucking long.
Short on fuel.
That's stupid.
That's a fucking joke, that is.
Beautiful.
I've done seven laps, and fuel for the rest, and yeah, I'm not sure. Obviously, this time is. Oh, it's like that one.
Thank you.
to the finish on half a tank. Yeah, looks like it. Run out just as I get to the floor. I wish I had. Finished at point one. I started the last lap with half a tank. Well. That's their standard of driving in the A-Final, you can stick it. Because that's shocking.
Right, I need to screenshot this. Why can't I hear myself? Yeah, it's only 13, yeah. I'll just send it through to that quickly.
Alright, well, sorry, I'm not about to complain, but I'm going to be complaining about that one.
Yeah, I'm blaming.
Replay, safe replay. But up.
First tag, first save. Do I have to enter anything for this replay, or just...
No, just save it, don't you? Does it give it, and then you can... Save it to the library and then you can go on to it and share it, can't you?
It's straight from the race. It just says enter title, message, tags.
Oh yeah, because you're the room thing. Yeah. If you put the Club 73 tag on it and then Fiji and then share it.
73 Fiji. Fucking hell, just spell that again.
Right.
F-E-
Huh?
Fiji.
No, I didn't expect to do very well in that one, but some of the driving is shocking.
Very argy-bargy, isn't it, Willie?
Ah, it's just ridiculous. And if that, it's all right being fast for me, and yeah, a little bit of rubbing, but keep nudging people in the corners and just punting them and dive bombing corners. That's not enjoyable.
And it wasn't deliberate. I really was trying to, like, I was on the brakes and I give him a couple of little
but
nudges.
But that's fair enough, isn't it? But you've got the quick boys, the really quick ones. They're just desperate to get to the front, and you're sort of like, that's not racing. That's just ramming your way through. So, but never mind. I won't be in it next week. Thankfully, so.
Nathan will never touch you unless it's by
accident. Oh, he gave me a few nudges, so...
Did he?
Yeah.
Tell him
that, on the way through, so...
I've got into a bit of a... You know when you get a brake test sandwich where someone at the front brakes really hard, so someone punts him, which knocks him back, then you punt that person, and the person behind you punch you. I was like, fuck you, there we go. Spencer punted me because I punted the guy in front, which obviously slowed me down more, and it was just like... I had a really good battle with Spence, and I'd done it.
Yeah, I was sitting behind it a lot of the time. But that's I was catching your group, and then that was when Nathan punted me up the arse and took me off at the, you know, that combination of bends just before the start finish straight.
Yeah,
so I was literally right on the back of you, and like I say, he punted me there, and that sort of like dropped me sort of like 5 seconds back again.
Yeah.
So, like I say, I got, but yeah, I was just getting murdered down the straight anyway, so.
Yeah. And also, there's about 60 different lines for all of there, isn't there? And everyone takes a slightly different
one. Only 9 finished.
But we had a 4-way battle that lasted.
Like I say, I was catching it up, and then sort of like I say, I got nerfed by Nathan. And then I was catching up, again, and then we all went into the pits, didn't we, apart from Spen, who sort of like appeared a lap later. And then sort of like I was catching up again with about three laps to go, and then I realised I'd fueled a lap short.